Very good evening, fellow Toastmasters and distinguished guests. And that in particular, 55% of the presentation or the communication is based on the visual presentation, and the 38% is the vocal variety. Today, this project calls for body language, and Lalit has done a wonderful job in connecting with the objectives. A huge round of applause for him. Evaluation is based on the content and the delivery part. Moving on to the structure, the opening of the sentence. When you came in here, you just asked the question, what is love to the audience? Now we had so many answers. That just means that you connected instantly, and that was a brilliant way you started your speech. You brought about a story about an old man and a woman, two characters, and you had a prop. And that prop was brilliant because it was your favorite notebook, the notebook, where you connected again with the audience, and that was the body of your speech. Again, over there, there was a smooth transition. Your story, your grandmother's story, you brought it about brilliantly. The conclusion was extremely powerful. Could anybody recollect the conclusion? Anybody? You love something, it's wonderful, it's beautiful. When you love something and you lose it and you get it back, wow, even Shakespeare couldn't capture that moment. Don't you think that was such a big bang? These are the plus points or the positive things which I really liked about your speech. Moving on to the recommendation, what I felt, or rather what I felt that we could improve on with your permission. In the beginning, when you came onto the stage, you kept looking, when your stance was with purpose, you moved, but then you kept looking onto the floor a couple of times, which you disconnected a little bit with the audience. That's what I felt. So this eye contact is a critical tool and one of the major objectives in this speech. So if you could, practice a little bit about the eye contact, looking at the audience, it would be brilliant. Second, you repeated the sentence like before I end the speech. Actually, that sentence is not needed at all. Your conclusion was with a bang. So all you have to say is, you concluded. There is a lot of repeating it by saying that before I end the speech. That was not needed, and the voice, which is not called for this project, but still it was very audible towards the end. In the beginning, it was not too audible, I felt, towards my side. So if you could just improve on one or two areas like this, you could take the speech to the next level. And again, what an amazing, you have got that in you to connect with the audience every time you give a speech. Earlier you used to walk about, and I used to feel, why can't he have a right posture of standing in one place, purposeful. In this speech, your each and every movement was purposeful. Your gestures, when you said, with warmth, the lady hugged the children, that was all brilliant. You had all the objectives, five basic objectives, the stance, the movement, the gestures, the eye contact, and the facial expressions. You have facial expressions. Now all these calls off of this project. So Lalit, brilliant speech. I'm looking forward for your next speech. A thunderous applause for this gentleman.